Okay, guys, so what I'm going to attempt to do, and also if you do notice that I am coughing, it's because of the fact that I've got allergies this season. Doesn't always happen. I didn't expect it. Anyway, without further ado, the idea for the plan for the day is I want to build golems. You know, those little tiny guys that get to wear the fezzes and such that are so cool. So I figure if I build a couple golems, that might be a good thing. That and the fact that a golem with a tiny fez is also required for what is supposed to happen. So, yeah, there's that. I guess the first step is, I guess we gotta research golem, huh? Well, potentially, if we don't have it researched already. I've been playing too many other games lately, and like, the controls for this are kind of screwing me up. Because I'm used to pressing tab in 7 days to access one thing or another thing. But I find myself pressing E in 7 days to do other stuff. So it's just kind of like, oh, which way did it go, George? You know? Because it's been a while. Why is there so much lag, also? It's kind of weird. I don't know why I'm getting such a lag spikes. Maybe it's a late night thing. I don't know. Don't always do these late nights, but I'd rather not continue doing them late night. Well, maybe. We'll see if I continue this or not. Well, nighttime wise, that is. Anyway, I did just turn on the generator once again because I was out of stuff actually. Or actually, I actually do have more stuff this time. That's where I'm going with this. There we go. Check this out. We got enough of Yalorium to last for a good while. Now, hopefully, I can remember to turn it off this time. And if I can, well, we'll have more and more Yellorium as time goes on. And then I'll be able to leave it on and forget about it again. You know, like old times. Yeah, old times. Paper. Oh, we do have paper. Sweet. Okay. Can I have that? Thank you. There we go. I wonder what's causing all the lag. Is it because I have like two sets of monster spawners? Is that what it is? I mean, it might be the thing. I'm not entirely sure if it is. Okay. Paper goes. Oh, I'm a derp. That's right. It's not paper goes there. I'm sitting here like, come on. Paper goes there. No, that's not where the paper goes. The paper stays in my inventory. Now, where's the other thing? Oh, good golly, Miss Molly. Who's Miss Molly? I don't know. You gotta go find somebody named Miss Molly. Okay. We have the research notes for Straw Golem. Yeah, if you're hearing weird random sounds, it's me moving the mic probably. So that this way I can avoid coughing directly into the mic. Yeah. I figured I would be, you know, a little bit courteous with that, at least, you know. So that requires air and order. So we have 7 air and 3 order. Great. You can just put that order there, put this order there, and pretty much run out of order. Oh, I don't have one of those weird things I always build. Great. I was hoping I had the tool station or the thing that breaks down stuff. Okay, so Mesa, that's gonna be this. So then this goes down to Earth. Right? And then Earth goes into gems. And that should work like that for that stuff. What? Oh, okay, there we go. So let's see. This one will be life, and life goes into Earth. Earth goes into gems again. Yeah, that's super simple. I thought it was gonna be a lot harder, actually. The problem now is getting the straw for the straw golem. I gotta see if we actually have seeds for this. Let's see. We do have seeds. Okay, so I'll have to pull some of these potato plants out and switch them out for seeds. Okay. Yeah, I didn't want to go too far, otherwise I was gonna just fall off the edge. I know you would have laughed at that. That would have been so bad, and I would have cried. Not really. But it would have been sad on my part, because I would have had to figure out a way to go down there and grab the thing that makes me fly. Yeah, that's right. I don't have any way to get the thing that makes me fly if I fall down. Although, it is kind of a good idea. Maybe I should build another one. What is going on with this? Is this filled? It is filled! Yay, draconium fever. Got a fever for draconium. I don't know why I broke into song. That was kind of a really shit song, too. Oh well. It's done now. It's done. I've been very sing-songy lately. For no reason, either. It's just kind of like, dude, what's happened lately? What has happened? Okay, so this is actually going to come quite in handy for the thing we gotta do. Is I need raw bricks. Okay, and then we also need a source of heat for this. So, going on in here? Yay! One. There we go. Okay, I just needed the one extra block, really. There we go. That's to hold lava. Because that's how that system works with that game. What the hell? I teleported backwards, but I don't even teleport. Wish I had that type of power. Only in Ars Magica can you get, like, really good teleporting abilities. Why is that in here? That's strange. I don't even know. There's all these weird things that keep happening. I don't know if it has to deal with the random lag spikes or there's something insane going on. Who knows? You. Ooh, Min. Minacio? Poop. Okay, well, that doesn't work. Let's see. I need a bucket of lava. Oh! Now that I think about it, I might happen to know where a bucket of lava is! You know, bound. Bound chicka bow wow? No, down in here! There's probably a lot of buckets of lava that I don't really need. So, that kind of came in handy. I hope I don't have to do an episode 200, because if I do, I don't know if my base is gonna be left after that one. You know? That last one blew up a lot of stuff. Okay. So, we wait for that to come to a boil. Yes. There's that boil. Okay. So now what we need is... Okay, so I have to fit him with a fez, right? Is that what it is? Pretty sure it's a fez. Yeah, sorry. Outfit a golem with a tiny fez and tiny bow tie. Okay, so we need a fez and a bow tie. I only clicked that so it would highlight it so I could see it. And then I unclicked it. So, bow tie, fez. Oh, well, that was freaking simple. Huh. Okay, well, I guess I'll just double click on this then. Okay, so black wool and string. And red wool and string. Okay. Oh, God, this is going to be the weird part. Okay, do we have black wool? How come I haven't focused on building, like, a dye plant yet, you know? Black. Hey, hey! Yes. There we go. That's for the bow tie. Okay. String. So we need a... I'm just gonna pull out 32. Okay. Red. Oh, no! Let's see here. Rose. Uh-oh. Wait a second. Don't I have flowers? You know what? This might be one of those good times to actually design or to create a Technicolor plant. You know? I don't always use them, but it's probably a good time to at this point. Where did the other rose go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Where is it? What's this one called? Dye seeds! There we go. Okay. So we need a minimum of orange. What are you doing? You eating my cake? That's my cake. Okay, what was I doing? Crud! Dye seeds. Okay, I got it. Oh, you! This also reminds me of something else that I remembered to do just now. I need to upgrade my sword so it deals more damage. You like, but you just one-hit those guys. I know, but damage is good. You know? Yeah. So we have Moss 2 on there, so this sword seems to be shaping up pretty well so far. Come on. Do we have any sand in here? Where's the sand going, even? Sand goes into here. No. That's dust. Okay. Well, that's dust as well. Huh. Ah, we pull sand out from here. Okay. Sand. Well, we have that. I need nether rack. Okay. Or nether brick, rather. Not actually. Ugh, my brain. It's gone. I am potato. Yes. Great and powerful potato. Come on. There we go. Okay. I have gone haywire once again. I'm off the rocker. Was there ever a rocker to start, I guess, is the question. Oh, I already got rid of that. Dang it. Why do I have to be so dang clever sometimes? I stole my growth pulsars. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go like this and just take all of them right now. There's a reason I'm doing this. And it's so that this way I could just put a buttload of Munisio inside the thing. In here. There we go. Yay! Come on, take all of it. Take all the Munisio. I don't know if there's gonna be a enough room for all of it. What the heck just happened? Is Munisio over here? And Munisio over here? Keep taking Munisio. Yeah, it'll be fine. Pay no attention to the mystical, magical numbers that just keep going up. Okay, so if that's the case, okay. I had that right. There was extra Munisio inside there. Okay. Where did you come from, little buddy? Huh? Where are you doing? Well, you're still dead. Okay. Where did he come from? Oh God, this is gonna drive me nuts again. Ugh, my brain. I'm so gone today. So gone. I think it's the allergies. Probably what it is. Allergies and a lack of drugs for the allergies. Let's put it that way. Yeah, that sounds about right. You know? Okay. So I think we got all the stuff that we were meant to get out of there. Don't know why I'm so focused on building more growth pulsars. It's probably because of the fact that I don't have any muni. Wait a second. I do have Munisio now. Okay. Now I can build the dye seeds. Wait, where's the master infusion stone? Oh God, where are you? Are you in here? You are not in here. Are you in this one? No. How about that one? No. This one? No. That one? No. Where are you? You're master infusion stone. Master. Oh, in. You? Where the heck did I put this? Oh God, that's bad. Where would I have put something like that? Where? In here. Yes? No. Oh gosh. Oh, Jay Willikers. Where the heck is this? Not in there. Let's double check in here. Yeah, it's definitely not in that one. It's definitely not in this one. Did it, like, up and vanish on me? Where did you go? I wonder if I put it in an. In here? No. I wonder if I put it in one of these. That would make no sense, but at the same time, there's like spots for stuff in here that have no sense to them, so. Yeah. Huh. Where the heck did I put that? That's gonna drive me nuts. And now, either A, I'm gonna be building something. Oh, maybe it's in here. It's not. Dang it! Where are you? Let's see. Oop, almost stepped in the hot stuff. Don't tell me I have to make another one. I don't wanna. Maybe I'll look for it later. That's too much work right now. My brain don't need no working. Or something to that effect. Okay, how's this? That's the vacuum hopper. That's still the vacuum hopper. How's this looking? Yeah, okay. So, I suppose we'll start by putting out that fire. We will build the tie first. I don't remember if it was two or one. Okay, that was right. Sweet. Great wood! Yay! One Thaumcraft bow tie. Okay, we still need to create the golem as well to go with said bow tie. How is this going? Looks pretty slow at the moment. Yeah, this is gonna take a while to grow this, but on a bright note, once it's done, we'll have the ability to build a golem. How much of this do I actually need? Okay, let's look at this. Straw golem. Okay. Oh. Souls. So that's like soul sand, probably. So that's four soul sand. Humanus, though, is gotta be a hard part. Maybe we do brains for Humanus? No. Okay. Manus paper? No. Where did I learn Humanus? Uh-oh. Wait a second. The book'll tell me Humanus. I forgot about that. Okay. This is how this stuff works. At least I'm pretty sure of it. That's not Humanus. Nope. Oh, there it is. Rotten flesh? Really? I did not expect that. Okay. Well, I guess that works. So I just need rotten flesh. And what else was this? Rotten flesh. I think it was soul sand. So rotten flesh, soul sand. ROTT. Yep, there it is. Okay, soul sand. Okay, I gotta look, analyze this. That's what I gotta do. I know for a fact that soul sand has soul. Okay, I knew it. Soul sand always has soul in it. Now, the other drawback is going to be getting the other bit here. Which one was it? It was Modus. That's going to be the difficult one. Okay. So, let's see. Mototos. Mototos? Mototos? Modus? Modus, Modus, Modus. Huh. That seems like a lot of things I wouldn't want to really destroy. Great, I guess. Can I, like, scroll through other stuff? No, okay. Maybe if I took some wood. Okay. Wood. And transformed it into a different thing. Yeah, I know there's some things that have Modus in them. Gotta remember what, though. Okay, one Minecraft door. Do you have Modus? You do. Okay. The Minecraft door has Modus. That's good. Now, I can't remember if this is the version of Minecraft where the doors stack or not. Because I would usually presume no. I would guess they would not stack. So I guess we'll find out. Wood. Wad. Okay, wood. Woo. Wood. Okay, there. If it stacks, we might be in the money, I guess is the word, maybe. Oh, yes, they stack. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna say I need like six of these. I can't be sure on that. Do that. Okay, so that's five, but I gotta see actually how much it is. Okay, so we need how much? Four. Oh, well, that's not bad. Okay. So four of doors. Four of soul sand. And four of these. Oh, well, I guess I should, like, put stuff away, kind of. Four. And then, oh, before I forget, I need the hay bale, don't I? Okay. Yeah. Without this whole thing wouldn't have gone right. Okay. So. Oh, that's something I probably should do before I do anything else. That away. Pick that up. Okay. One, two, three, four. So this should work, at least in theory. Doop. 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 Yay! I got my golem. Okay. Step one, get golem. Step two, you've got a cheese hat on, sir. Oh my God. Well, I guess he likes Pennsylvania, huh? Isn't that what they call the cheeseheads? I can't remember. Okay, so you officially have a bow tie, sir. Now we need to build the last part of this. I want to do this before I run out of time, I hope. Okay, fez, red wool. And string. Red wool and string. Actually, do I have string on me? Because I could make red wool with that. Yes! Yes, I do. Okay. This is happening. That's so four of this. Two, three, four. Boom. Oh, that's not actually going to work yet. Okay. For that, for this. Or this, okay. Yeah. And then, boom, right? Yeah. Sweetness. Okay. Achievement, get. It doesn't say it had to be an active one, right? Yeah. Although I'm tempted to make it an active one. Capture and trade with a petch. How am I gonna trade with a petch though? Those little suckers are kind of weird and hard to get to. Okay, so I'm pretty sure petch only spawn in magical forest biomes, which implies that I kinda have to grow this area up at least a little bit. So, I figure if I just kind of grow this up a little, this might work for my magical forest biome for the petch to grow in. I'm not entirely sure if this is actually the right biome for it, but you know, times being tough what they are, I'm gonna just say, yeah, this is how it's gonna work. Okay. So, uh-oh. Am I gonna run out of room? There we go. Okay. That did not work as well as planned because I didn't have everything yet. Okay. Yeah, we'll just attach that. That doesn't even matter. It's not grass anyway. So, we need a watering can. Ah, poop. I gotta find everything, guys! Oh, well, would you look at the time?